still that perception, especially in rural communities, that if the the couple does not have a child, it's a woman's problem, never a man's problem.
Infertility treatment is expensive.
The wife was crying literally tears. My husband doesn't want to take any medication.